album. I wrote it when I was in high school, and we still play it. That's called timelessness.
Okay. Here we go.